will be fine. Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
Take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason?
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think?
True.
You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Yeah, thanks.
Now is probably a good time to fill me in on
to
the
get
details.
A chance to do that. Very.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend Hawk is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box. And I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? KG's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't bring you here if
yeah,
it wasn't.
Yeah, somebody did something to Liara.
What's in the gray box that makes it worth all this trouble?
The gray box holds KG's memories. Everything from all the codes and plans he stole to all the time we spent together. Wrapped up in those memories is the secret he stole. KG never told me what it was, but the information got him killed.
I swear she's staring at
Jeffers'
breath.
That's what I'm going for.
Hey, Karen, that's what it looks like.
This is our stop. After you, Ms. Gunn.
Hold a moment, ma'am. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
It seems to be the
no,
problem.
Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Hawk.
I've heard a lot about you. Name's Allison Gunn.
And I've heard a lot about you. You've been very busy lately, if the extranet is to be believed.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
I don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble. Do you? You may pass through, Ms. Gunn. You were invited after all. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
Okay, so if Lisa's, there's no trouble. He's playing with.
Care to explain why my friend has to stand outside?
I don't like the look of your friend, so she stays outside. Simple as that.
No problem. You're the host.
Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person. And no one knows what I look like. Just watching his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
True.
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong. We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation?
Oh, that? A quick application of force, pressure, and bam. Done.
Miss Gunn.
We need to case the vault, Gunn. You can chat up Hawk later.
Miss Gunn.
Let's take a look at the vault.
What's your read on that Archangel, Gunn?
I hear he's dead. Or gone, or something. Good riddance, I say.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it. Don't touch that. Without Hawk's DNA, you'll set off every alarm in the building.
Ms. Gunn, good to see you. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. I only have to worry about simple luxuries. Why? Because people like me, and you, are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
You sure this guy's not a politician, or that kind of talk?
Get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample.
I mean, seriously, this guy could have been a...
Enjoy the party, Ms. Gunn.
...going for president or something.
Once we find the password, we can get past the voice scanner.
Ms. Gunn.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
He'd be pretty good at the way that speech. That they would be corrupt or anything.
To go in.
On whose authority?
Hawk gave me permission to go in.
Hawk knows procedure. You're not getting in till I hear it from my commander. Enjoy the party.
Private rooms. We need to get in there. That's the best place to find Hawk's DNA.
He's gone.
Some say Commander Shepard is still alive. Really?
Oh, please. It's wishful thinking.
That door goes to a security room. I'll take care of the lock. There we go. Ready when you are. We've got company.
Can't be back here.
Take him down.
Can't get there.
I see them.
See what you can find.
Riga.
Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. I tapped into their communications. Maybe it'll come in handy. Now, I just take the voice sample we got from Hawk and... got it. Now we can crack that voice scanner.
All we need is the DNA.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
Hawk gave me permission to go in.
Hawk knows procedure. You're not getting in till I hear it from my commander. Enjoy the party.
There's got to be a way to get in there. Let's look around.
Hawk throws a hell of a party.
Yes. I'm not too pleased with the caliber of people he's invited in.
Chief Rowe, huh? She sounds like a hot ass. I have an idea to get us past that private room guard. Tell him Chief Rowe sent you.
I hear Mr. Hawk's vault is exquisite.
Who could know? He never lets anyone near it.
See that?